delegates from 18 nations arrive by air for the first major UN meeting in South America. Their purpose is to discuss underlying reasons for world ills and to adopt methods for treating them. UN Secretary General Trygve Lie, on hand for the six-week conference, first goes into preliminary meetings with Chile's energetic president, Gabriel González Videla.